Hello everyone, I'm DJ Loka. In today's tutorial, I'm going to talk about how you can master your beat grid in Virtual DJ 2023. So, I know it's been a while, but I'm back with a new tutorial whereby this beat grid, it can help you in it can help you when you are mixing your track, and when you use this beat grid, it can allow your track to sound nicely when you are mixing your music in Virtual DJ 2023. So I really thank those who has been there for me all day long, and those who have supported me by subscribing to my channel. I really thank you guys. And if you know that you're still new in this tutorial, you are most welcome, and please subscribe to my channel, watch my video, give the thumbs up for my video, and share my video to all your friends, and turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss any content coming right away from this channel. So not to waste time, let's just get started. So from here, this is the interface of Virtual DJ. So now from this interface, you just go to the setting from right hand corner on top, and you click on that setting. Then it will bring you this window. From here, just go to mapping option. From there, you will see all this. You will see key, then under it there is a text box, action, then under it there is a text box. So here you just type any key that you want to set your mapping on. So in this case, I use letter A. Let me say I use letter A. And when I type in letter A, it will bring the action that I've been using. So guys, down here, this is what I've been using all day long, and this is my beat grids that I've been using, and this is what you are going to do also in your Virtual DJ. And these are the text that you are going to type, or this is your action, this is the action that you're going to set as your keyboard beat grid mapping. So all these text, this is what you're going to type. So you're going to type in padfx space double quote, then in the inside the double quotes, let your first letter of beats be capital letter, as you can see what I did it here. So guys, you just write all what you are seeing. So inside the double quote, just write beat grid space, then you write 0.0 space smart
underscore press. So there, when you save, then you close the window, then you come back to the interface of your virtual DJ and you sample.
Me want you in a me life, you shine bright, you me life.
It's a production.
Once the music, Mr. Lover, Lover.
I don't know how to pretend. Young pin page, I look at you like a bang.
Bang, bang, bang.
Here, all your minga wang. Oh, where are you? You're more than you get it.
Bingo, it be my kumara. I will go to the hotel.
Conning in the night, if I need it, but I don't know a bit.
It's work and it sounds good. Now you go back to your mapping setting. So, up here, last time I used letter A, but for this time I'm going to choose another letter, which is letter S. But for your case, you can choose any letter you want. So now under letter S, this is the action that when I press letter S, This action will take place, as you can see. So you guys just write what you are seeing. Just write an actions text box. Just write padfx space double quotation. Then inside the double quotation, just write bit grids the way you see, space 0.134, space, you write smart underscore press. And then when you save, don't forget to save, because when you just write and you don't save, when you go back to your virtual DJ, it will not work because you didn't save. So for this case, when you finish writing your action, just come to this small box down here. You save, and when you save, close the window. You go and try.
I don't know how to pretend. Young king page, I look at you like a bang.
Bang, bang, bang.
Little lawyer, minga wang. Oh, where are you? You're more good, more good.
Bingo, it be maybe mango. I don't wanna play.
Right, it's working perfectly. And you have heard how it make your sound. I mean, how it make your track to sound nicely when you're really busy mixing. So let's go back and we set another bit mapping. So for this case, last time I used letter A, I used letter S, but for this case I'm going to choose a different letter, which is I'm going to use letter D. This is my decision, but for you, you can also choose another letter the way you want. Any letter you want, you can choose and you use. So for this case, under the actions text box, I mean in action text box, this is what I've been using and this is what I've set. And you guys also just write what you are seeing in your action text box. So this is what I've been using and this is my bit grids action. So there you just write padfx double quote, then inside the quote, just write the bit grid. the way you're saying, space, write 0.268, space, smart, underscore, press. Don't forget to save. Just save. Then you close this window. You come back here and you try if it's really worked. But trust me, it will work and you'll like it.
I don't know how to pretend. You're in pink page, I look at you like a gwen.
Gwen, 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 gwen.
Now you're ming a weng. Oh, we're watching a tree, baby, baby. Oh, God, you go get.
I think that is all about for this tutorial for today. I really thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, please give the thumbs up for this video and share this video. And leave any comment in the comment section. Thank you guys for watching my video. I will see you in the next tutorial. Thank you.